You think you're normal? You're not. The human body is a masterclass in weird. Here are 5 of our favorite weird human body facts. Remember how I negged you earlier and said that you're not unique? Turns out we share about 99.9% of our DNA with the rest of the population. The human body produces a lot of stuff. In fact, we generate nearly 1 liter of saliva per day and several bathtubs per year. But that's not all. The average human farts between 15 and 25 times per day. I'm closer to 25. This produces an estimated 2 liters of hot air, which is nearly enough to fill a small party balloon. Happy birthday. It stinks. Have you ever stopped to think, hey, if my stomach has so many enzymes and acids to break down the food I eat, why doesn't it digest itself? My friend, you are onto something. Turns out it does. The cells lining your stomach are destroyed and reproduced daily. Your stomach is eating itself. We all experience a sort of dissociation with our younger selves. You may look at a picture of yourself when you were younger and you just think, I don't even know that person anymore. But have you ever been going through your old baby pictures and thought, wow, that child has more bones than I do? And you would be right. Babies win the bone battle, as if they needed something else to be arrogant about. Most adults have around 200 bones, but the average baby has 300. That's because as we grow up, small bones that are joined by cartilage slowly fuse together to create one larger bone. This last one is more of a PSA, and this is actually a big bone of contention around the old Lifehacker office. Teeth are not bones. See, bones are full of collagen and blood vessels, and teeth, they're teeth. They're comprised of enamel, dentin, and nerves. Joke all you want about teeth being outside bones or luxury bones, but just know that you're wrong. So what's your favorite weird body fact? Get specific, get graphic. Drop a comment below and stay tuned to Lifehacker for more tips and tricks on how to do everything better.